my name is Charles Feinberg. I'm a rabbi in Washington, D.C. Anti-Muslim bigotry is an abomination according to the Torah. The Torah instructs us that we should love the stranger in our midst. But of course, Muslim citizens of the United States are not strangers. They are citizens of this country, and they should not be singled out, just as we would not single out any other minority group in this country. We should not generalize in any way just because there may be some bad actors with any one community. We should not generalize about the Jewish community if we have some bad actors within our community. And so we should not generalize with any other community.